Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has reached his house in Delhi, ending his much-talked-about sabbatical. Congress President Sonia Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi Vadra have already reached Rahul's residence. Rahul Gandhi has been away for almost 2 months during a political volatile season, and his party said that the leader wanted time for introspection and to decide on his role and the party's future.
Powered by NNIS.